What the? No way!
It can't be! No. It's... Knuckles!
Knuckles! Oh, man, Knuckles, you have no idea how happy we are to see you.
It's great to see you both. You're stuck in the same timeline. Yeah. Yeah, stuck in the same timeline, huh?
Yeah. Oh, speaking of timelines, how did you get here, Knuckles?
Well, here's a little story about that, Tails.
So, back when Tails was doing the laundry on present day, Sonic was lucky enough to realize that he was in the washing machine. But I was unlucky enough to realize that I wasn't. So, it was kind of a... It was kind of a weird trip, I would say. It was kind of weird. Just being unaware that I'm in the washing machine, covered in clothes. Man, it must have been so warm. But then Eggman, well, you guessed it, sent us to the past like this. And that's why we all ended up like this. Huh? I was lucky enough to find the seven Chaos Emeralds for you.
What? You were lucky enough to find two Chaos Emeralds?
Yep.
Well, then, where are they?
Hey, guys. Close
your eyes.
We can't close our eyes, but we can turn this way.
All right.
And turn back around.
He did get two Chaos Emeralds! Knuckles, you rock!
It was nothing, guys. It was right in front of me.
Don't you mean they were right in front of you?
Well, yeah, by the time I woke up. When I woke up like this. Oh, Knuckles, are you sure you're just dreaming? No. Yeah, now that we're here, and we have two Chaos Emeralds, and that just means that there are four more for Eggman. What do you think we should do? Well, how about we watch some TV? So, what programs do you have on TV, guys?
Well, we've always got VeggieTales.
Yeah, that's always good. Once upon a time, there was a class of vegetables killing the cameraman with a skull bun. Okay, let's see what else is on. Well, maybe there's... Yeah, let's see how bad Dora the Explorer's gotten. Oh my goodness. Dora eating the cameraman. I wonder how the camera tasted.
It was a delightful tasting sensation.
Oh, man. Oh, I'm speechless. I guess that was pretty funny. But unfortunately, that was too short. Yeah, since Eggman isn't worth worrying about now, because we kicked him out of the house and he's trying to find a new place to live, what do you say we play some video games or something? Yeah, that sounds good.
Wait for me, I want to be player two!
Okay, I think we moved in. We're in a new home, Pooh!
Oh man, it's so dark and gloomy! I need light!
What, Pooh, what are you doing? I like it when it's dark and gloomy. It makes me evil!
But you don't need to be evil! You need to be nice!
Shut up! Hmm? Home, beautiful home. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Because Sonic kicked me out of that place, out of the previous place earlier, how am I going to get my revenge? I know! I'll set up a trap!
What? A trap? I thought it was supposed to be nice!
Shut up! Ugh. Sonic got Mr. Krabs to kick us out of the previous house, remember?
Oh, right!
Well, what kind of trap should I pull off? Oh! magnet. This just might work. Let's see if it still works. Huh? Not as good. Not as good. Seems that these little block magnets should work.
Alphabet soup!
Let's see. This just might not work. Pooh! Pooh! Where's all the magnets? That's alphabetized! What the? Those magnets were useless anyways.
That was so awesome!
He ate the alphabet magnets? Oh yes! This is perfect! Alright, now I gotta get these off me. On second thought, I think it would have been better if it stayed on him. Ouch!
Wow, cookies! I'll take one to go. Not too bad.
There he is! There's the hedgehog! Let me at him!
Huh? Stupid bear, I'm not Sonic! You're gonna pay! Like that Eggman is scrambled.
Epic fail.
Oh, epic fail.
Well, I have to think of a new plan. How am I gonna beat Sonic now?
Wait a second! Wait a minute! That red Sonic that we ran into, he pushed me so hard to the point where we got crushed!
By the refrigerator?
Yes!
Dang it, that was Knuckles!
What? Who's Knuckles?
The guy that you tried to crush! Literally! You know, I was unable to see who it was because it was holding you. And then once I released you, Knuckles punched you.
What? Oh, so that red guy was Knuckles. Hi, Knuckles!
Ugh, you're an idiot, Pooh.
Really? I know what one plus one is.
Really? What is it?
11!
Pooh, you really are an idiot. How am I going to beat the hedgehog when I have an idiot here? Huh? What the? Who's that? Huh? Hey, who are you?
Well, I am Mickey Mouse, and I've come here to help you with your goal.
So, Mickey Mouse, what goal is it that you want to help me with?
Beating Sonic!
Oh. Well then, welcome aboard.
Hey, it's Mickey! What'd you come in for? Well, I came over here to help you two beat Sonic!
Well, how come?
Well, he does look like me. Except I'm in a much different style.
I see. So, he copied you, right?
Well, not exactly. He technically did, but... yeah. He technically did.
So, I just had an idea.
What?
How about all three of us can attempt to beat both together?
Wait, that sounds like a great idea! Because I noticed that Knuckles moved in, and so there were three members.
How'd you notice?
Well, simply by spying on them.
Oh. Wait, how are you a spy?
You know, I got black fur and, you know, they won't be able to see me in the dark.
Yeah, that's true. So, I think I might have an idea with the plan. Okay, so Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles are going to get the 5th and 4th Emerald.
What? They're going to get the 4th and 5th Emerald?
Yes, they are. So, I thought of a plan. Mickey, you're going to go confront Sonic. I'm going to go confront Tails, and Pooh, you're going to go confront Knuckles.
What? Why would I confront Knuckles? He hurt me.
Pooh, it's not that bad.
Yes, it is. Think about what happened in the introduction in Sonic the Hedgehog 3.
Wait, what does Sonic 3 have to do with this? Wait a second. Is that why you're scared of Knuckles now?
Pooh,
not only are you really dumb, but you're also a chicken.
I'm not a chicken! If I was a chicken, I would have wings! And plus, you would make chicken nuggets out of me! I think Pooh's right, though. Knuckles, that's pretty dangerous.
But look, if we all pull this together, we'll be fine, okay?
Okay.
Please, do not fail me on this one. I'm desperately trying to win this one.
I see.
Alright, let's go.
So, Knuckles, what'd you bring us out here for? Well, I remember sensing 2 more Chaos Emeralds. So we're even sensing them. Follow me. So there's actually one clue you guys may know. The hose? Really? Is that your only clue? Well, by the time that these trees were dying, they were desperately trying to keep them alive by using this hose to water them and give them as much hydration as they need.
So, what happened later?
So, the hose is like choking on 2 Chaos Emeralds that popped out right over here. So, the hose is choking on the Chaos Emeralds. How did they come out? They did come out, but the hose died because the Chaos Emeralds were the energy source.
Hoses work, but 2 Chaos Emeralds are better than none.
Now, I think we know what this means. Once we get those, we will become invincible. Once we get the other 2. Okay, let's get them.
Man, what are you thinking gonna do with them?
We don't have time to play poopy games with you. Get out of our way.
Poopy games? What a funny joke, Sonic.
What the? Mickey Mouse, what are you doing here?
Well, having Eggman beat you.
Well, then, how are you gonna do that?
You know, I'm not taking no for an answer if you're gonna not let us have the Chaos Emerald. Give us the emeralds!
If you want the emerald so badly, you 6-year-old brat, you have to get past me first.
No, they're my emeralds! They're mine!
Yeah. Tails, I want you to try to get the Chaos Emeralds for me, okay?
I don't think so.
Okay, Mouse. You ready to be eaten by the kitty cat?
Oh, no! I'm so scared! Not! You think you're tough,
Blue Porcupine?
Oh, I don't think I'm tougher than you. I know I'm faster than you for sure.
Prove it!
Huh?
Oh! Sorry, people watching this video. Did I get you with my quills? Okay, good. I'm glad it didn't hurt you. Here I come, Mickey Mouse.
No!
Oh man! Wow! That hurts!
Hey, Mickey.
Oh, you called me here to hit me again, didn't you?
Actually, I don't need to.
What? Why?
Because you're standing in a pile of rocks.
expected that.
Come on, Tails. Please, let me go. Let me go.
If you
insist. Ah! No!
Not this again.
Oh, ouch. You're lucky about the fact that I'm not sinking again. Dang it, Tails!
You can't punch me! That doesn't even hurt anymore!
Well, I don't know how you do this, but you know what? I have another way.
Hey!
You know, you're going to the same place Ragman's at.
No! No!
This is the end again! Goodbye, suckers! Yay!
No! No! Not the quicksand! No! Oh. Whoa! I'm not sinking!
Huh?
Why me? Why do I have to be the one to sink in the quicksand with Batman?
Yeah, why?
Because you guys are bad guys and you deserve to lose?
Knuckles, why did you drag Pooh here?
Because he's a bad guy. And he wanted the emerald, like a spoiled brat.
Hey, I'm not spoiled! You are!
You threw a tantrum over the emerald. Bye! Enjoy your quicksand bath!
Goodbye, everybody!
Alright, we got Pooh and Eggman in quicksand. Let's go grab the two emeralds. Okay, let's go.
Oh, no, you don't!
Oh, yes, we do!
Oh, no, you don't!
Oh, yes, we do!
Oh, no, you don't!
Oh, no, we don't.
Oh, yes, you do.
Oh, no, we don't.
Fine. Grab the Chaos Emeralds and leave before I get you in quicksand.
Okay.
Wait, what? No, no. Can't take it back. No.
Yes, we got 5 of the sitting Chaos Emeralds.
That's right, Tails. You know how many there are?
2 more.
Exactly. You want to celebrate?
Yes, let's celebrate.
Yahoo.
Oh, I'm going to get you two.
Quicksand, I gotta go save them!
Oh no, Pooh! We're sinking in quicksand! With them having 5 Chaos Emeralds total!
I'm doomed!
No, we're both doomed, Pooh! Goodbye, Earth!
Need to be sarcastic, guys. I'm gonna get you out of there in a jiffy.
We were just being sarcastic, Mickey. Besides, we are gonna meet our doom.
Not if I can help it.
Flash.
You two. Oh, thanks, Mickey. Now, on second thought, it would have been better if I sank. Okay.
Thank you, Mickey.
I don't know how I'm gonna win this, Eggman.
I don't know either.
Oh, hey guys!
What?
You know, Eggman, you're standing in a pile of rocks!
You're standing in a pile of rocks, Mickey.
Oh, and Pooh! Yes? Don't tell me! I'm standing in a pile of rocks!
Ouch! As I thought, you two would never help me! I'm disappointed in you, incompetent fools. Very disappointed.
I thought of a much better idea!
What now, Mickey?
How about we make a robot replica of Sonic and gather the 2 remaining Chaos Emeralds so that way they have to sneak in and get it? But we won't install security.
This might work. Ah, Mickey. I knew you'd be smarter than Pooh.
Hey, I'm not stupid.
You are stupid, Pooh. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Ah, ha, ha. Prepare to be defeated.
So, Eggman, Pop-Tarts for breakfast?
It tastes very, very unhealthy.
Yeah, at least it's still civilized.